All right, flight number two with the PI SU-37, the modified one with the twin motors. This time it actually should be fly better, even though it is windy. It's probably 25, 30 mile an hour of wind. But I put the battery in the wrong spot there, so it was super tail heavy. I thought it was just all the wind. So we're gonna go flight number two with the battery in the right spot with the wind. Floating better. Flies much better with the battery in the right spot. It's about 2.5-3 inches out before. Just wicked rolls.